I've done it a few times. I didn't do it last year. I did it the year before and I made the train. And I never thought I'd make the train again. So you never know what you're going to find down in the underground. So you walking down my
street. Well, you look like me. We've got a good turnout. We've got a few young ladies. I think there'll be probably 20 runners today, actually.
You know, it's short time, it's a big day. See how it goes.
Feeling confident?
No, never confident. But looking forward to it.
The last time I caught this tube will have been about 18 years ago, and I was a different man under different circumstances and in different shape. My kids have no confidence in me being the underground. The world is full of fools who never get it right. You don't know what to do, so you do.
You gonna make it?
I hope so. I think only one woman has ever beaten the train. So yeah, we're gonna give it our best shot.
Got it or not, but
when you've been running half decent time, managed to get it there before the actual train. It's good.
The second train, so I was shocked but delighted to see the camera crew on it.
Oh my God, is this the train?
We were victorious.
Yeah, biggest crowd ever, right?
Yeah.
Biggest finishers ever.
I think so. You're chasing the moon, reaching out to touch the stars. A little bit faster this year, a little bit fitter, been training hard. Good turnout today.
That actually is really tough. Between the roads and like the traffic lights and stuff and like the pedestrians, I think you're crazy, but all good fun.
Luckily made it, yeah, so happy days.
One of the best days of the year. Gotta love it. It's absolutely mad.
Loved it. Great event. Really, really good people though.
We finally got there and I'm amazed I've done it, to be honest. Absolutely amazed.
Pleased for Richard. I'm actually more pleased for his wife, because every year he gets home and she goes, have you done it? No. And it's another year of him talking about nothing else but getting the train.
Well, you're not going to believe it, but after 18 years, your hubby has finally beaten the Iron Beast.
I have. And then also I'm pleased for his kids, because his kids are always like, you're never going to make it. So it'd be nice for them to see their dad has achieved it.
This has been a very long journey, actually. A very long journey. 18 years, I reckon, since I last crushed the beast. This was our year to grab it, and we did.